When I think about why the COVID-19 vaccine is not only important for you, but also for your community, I think about the concept of herd immunity. And when I talk about herd immunity, I like to think of this analogy. So imagine a large forest full of trees, and you apply a flame retardant to a small number of trees. If a really big forest fire comes, most of the trees will be burned down. Now think of a situation if you applied the flame retardant or the treatment to 80% or more of the trees. Then if a forest fire comes, you're going to protect most of the trees in that forest. I think about that analogy when I think about herd immunity and receiving the COVID-19 vaccine. Teenagers and adolescents are less likely to get sick, have complications, or be hospitalized with COVID-19. But those things can happen, and that's why it's important for this age group to receive the COVID-19 vaccine. In addition, we know that this age group can help spread COVID-19 in our community, so it's important that they get it to help halt the spread. Studies thus far in this age group show that the vaccine is safe and 100% effective at preventing symptomatic COVID-19 infection. So not only is it safe and effective, but it's also free. If you receive the COVID-19 vaccine, you can start to return to some of your normal activities. If you're exposed to someone with COVID, you no longer have to quarantine. So you shouldn't be out of school activities or sporting activities, and you can start to visit and do some of those normal activities you did before the pandemic.